And now, from your live news leader, the weekend edition of Channel 4 News Live.
Good afternoon. Beaumont police are trying to find out who their latest